Hello, I'm Bernadette Coughlin, and I have been a member of St. Vincent de Paul for the last 10 years. And I would like to talk to you about the purpose of St. Vincent de Paul, which is to serve the poor in our community whenever they reach out to us. When financial problems befall a person or a family, St. Vincent de Paul can respond to their call within 24 hours, offering them hope, financial assistance, and viable resources that they may be unaware of. And this is all done by volunteers without the assistance of an agency or qualifying through an agency. I have seen St. Vincent de Paul change the lives of so many people. In particular, was this single mother with four special needs children who was unable to hold down a steady job because of the children. We helped her over several years intermittently with rent and food assistance. One time we even enlisted the Knights of Columbus to clean out her garage because she had accumulated garbage in there for over a year due to the fact that she could not pay the bill. She eventually landed a job as a cashier at Fred Meyer and then worked her way up to being a store manager. St. Vincent de Paul, through the funding of parish donations, was able to keep this family together without having to move to a shelter. Normally, we meet with our neighbors in their homes, but this one particular Sunday afternoon, we were called to meet this woman in church, and that was because she didn't have a home. When we arrived, Father Kevin anxiously asked us if we would be able to help this other family that was in desperate need of help. Father needed to leave immediately because he had been called to administer last rites. I feel that God had placed us in the church at that time so that Father could see to his priestly duties and we could see to the needs of the poor. St. Vincent de Paul would welcome anyone who would like to volunteer in this ministry. It's open to all of us, and you'll have wonderful experiences with it, and they're with a wonderful group of people, and all you're doing is giving hope to those in need.